x equals 1. We just had to think of a number that we can add to 3 that will give us 4, and that's 1.